for sure, for sure.
All right, for the culture, can you do one more?
Yeah, I got you, I got you.
All right, for sure. All right, Rue, be the contestant.
What's the good?
Rue, step up. For me.
Right. No more blues, I promise, but no more blues. All right, let's see. Here we go. Here you go. You say stop wherever you want, wherever you want. Stop. Perfect. Take your card, memorize it. Look, he picked the four diamonds.
What the fuck?
Bro, what?
Bro, magic is lit, bro. Magic's lit. He said four diamonds. I said, oh.
Pick a card, any card you want. It don't matter.
You already freaked me out, bro.
Hey, perfect, perfect. Memorize it. Show everybody.
Nine of diamonds, baby.
Got it, bro. All right, you say stop. You say stop.
Stop.
Go ahead, place it right there. Perfect, watch. Just like this, I get a little shuffle.
Ooh.
Smooth. You say stop.
Stop.
Look, boom. Right here at your card. What was your card?
Nine of diamonds.
Check it out. But look, watch. Open up your hand like this. Hold your hand out like this. So the nine of diamonds, I'll place right here in the palm of your hand. Put your other hand on top. Hold it tight. Perfect. Just like this, watch. One, two. Look, just like this. Nine of diamonds right out your hand. Turn your hand over. Boom.
Bro, I was holding a nine.
I got the whole. And it's over, bro. Bro, there's no way.
That's not mine.
No, we're good, girl.
Are you still recording?
Yes.
Who can save? I'm mad enough. Smoking hella weed, I'm on the alcohol. Shawty lick me clean away, she sucked me off. I keep two O's in my bed, I got them turning up. What would you do if you heard I got it going on? I had to burn our lips, girl, myself.
Y'all say our names?
Maddie.
Moana.
All right, now we're going to ask you, what's the freakiest thing you've ever done in public?
No, you go first.
I don't know.
I mean, we got time if you got to think.
Yeah, we got hella time.
Freakiest thing? I don't do freaky shit.
What do you mean by freaky? Okay, what's yours?
Huh?
Yeah, let's
what's flip
yours?
This real quick.
Bring the mic here.
You too.
Shit. I got like a book.
Yeah, it's like
a book. More like a book we talking.
I ain't got hair.
You know,
at
like
a bus
ever read
stop.
Harry Potter?
No, I don't
read it. Bible, nothing.
My shit like the Bible.
That shit like the Bible. Oh, yeah.
All right, so the freakiest thing I've ever did, I got hit at a bus stop.
You got what?
Hit at a bus stop.
I got hit at a park.
That's fun.
Y'all are winning that shit.
You guys don't have no freaky moments?
In public?
It could be like a hickey, anything.
Anything.
No, I don't know.
None of this.
I don't know about in public.
I mean, y'all probably cap. Y'all probably cap.
We're calling cap.
You ever been to the movies?
Yeah.
You ever get fingered in the movies?
No.
Mm-hmm. What? They carry themselves well.
Man, I used to always do that.
They carry themselves well, though.
All right, I respect it. So y'all don't got none?
Nothing, not at all. Zero.
We're good girls.
She has a cap on, so I hope she's
yeah,
not lying.
Yeah, she capping.
Take off the cap.
All right, y'all say our names.
I'm Megan McKenzie.
I'm McKenna Davies.
All right, so we're here to ask you, what is the freakiest thing you've done in public?
Can I think about it for a second?
Yes, you can.
I don't know. I
have an answer. I like to feed birds.
Alright, I'm finna get disrespectful in this motherfucker. Look.
We're here with famous local brown boy. We're doing a public interview, brown boy. We want to know, what's the freakiest thing you ever done in public?
Well, the freaky thing I did, see what I did was, don't look me laugh. Time out, real shit. What I did, so I had the peanut butter, right? Took my girl. Took it in the woods and ate her ass out. And it's a peanut butter.
He needs some milk.
Did you make a peanut butter and ass sandwich, sir?
Something like that, yeah.
We have the local brown boy, famous local brown boy. Thank you. Thank you very much.
All right, can y'all say our names?
Genevieve.
Lindsay.
Kira.
Taylor.
All right, hi. We was going to ask y'all, what is the freakiest thing you've ever done in public?
We had an orgy in public.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
5 minutes ago.
You suck.
For her birthday?
Yeah.
We got time.
y'all not getting into detail?
I was thinking about part two.
My nigga. Huh? 2 hours later.
I like to feed birds. So I've had a great flock of like pigeons around me before.
Mm-hmm. Shut the fuck up.
I think that's the freakiest thing.
Okay.
All right. Can you say our names?
My name is Megan. I'm Bailey.
All right, hi, Megan and Bailey. We have a question. What is the freakiest thing you've ever done in public?
I'm going to pass. Bailey can do this.
Bailey?
You can't put me on the spot. I have to, like, think about that.
Oh, we got time.
We got time?
Oh.
Honestly, if you want my honest opinion, Megan's the one to answer this question. She is the one to answer this. I'll just write off her answer.
Can you define the question?
Freaky, like, you know, like, we ain't at the crib, but, like, we right here type.
Like, you
yeah, like, feel me?
Life.
Like,
asking how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really.
She knows. She's thinking of.
Well,
I don't
know
want it
knows.
On the internet.
3 hours later.
Can you move it along? I'm all out of time cards.
I'm sorry, I can't answer it.
You suck.
Hi, what's your name?
Jade.
Hi, Jade. I got a question for you.
Mm-hmm.
Would you rather suck dick or let your mom die?
let my mom die? I'll probably suck dick.
It's like a one of them like
rhetorical
things that you should know.
Don't let my mom die, probably.
Wait, you said you let your mom die?
No, I said I would suck dick.
Oh, I was about to say.
Duh.
You don't let your mom's?
New tube, we count the fluid. House game on the wood, my cup filled with mud. I came out the hood. Sometimes a gangster need a hug. I'ma get all my problems above. Hate when people be doing too much.